Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 18769. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 18769. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and one pair will be this, and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, we'll be getting 4, which is greater than 1. So we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, we'll be getting 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1 subtract, and we'll be getting 0. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 87. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can try 4 times, that is 24 into 4, it will be 96, which is greater than 87. So we cannot use it. Let's try 3 times. So 23 into 3 we can try, it will be 69, which is good to use. So 3 here and 3 here, 69, subtract, and 18 will be left. Now 23 into 3 we did, so add both. So 23 plus 3 will be 26. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 1869. Now we can compare this 26 with this 186. So 28, 7 times is 196. So we cannot use 7 times. 28, 6 times is 168. So we can try 6 times. So 266 into 6 we can try. It will be 1596, which is too small. Let's try 7 times also once. So 267 into 7 will be 1869, which is good to take. Okay, if this was greater, if this number was greater than this number, then we would have taken this. Okay, but we have got a number that is equal to this number, so we can take this 7. So 7 here and 7 here, 1869, subtract, and we'll be left with 0. Once we are left with 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer, that is 137. So square root of 18769 will be 137. That's it. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.